Anomaly on sensors. Deploying probe. Getting a scan.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
Saw the worm bust straight through an old ship? Not a scratch on it.
Some think it's invincible. Doubt it. Not to a Krogan.
Pretty wild out there. They'll kill you for a tire if it's the right size.
scavs, Pete.
Drac, sir, you're here.
Settle down a second, Hark.
Sorry, this is just more excitement than I'm used to. I tracked the stolen transport to one of Elodon's moons. You need to take your ship. Nothing we've got has stealth.
How did they steal the transport?
I had the security system off while I was transferring a new sample and, well, they snuck in from the far side. Morda thinks Vorn took transport for a sample run. I didn't tell her otherwise.
If she finds out what really happened, she'll fry your quads over a low fire.
I know. Thank you so much for helping me.
Let's go.
My coordinates should drop you just close enough to sneak in.
What are we walking into?
A group of Nexus exiles. They're hiding out in an old complex up there.
Nexus exiles. Friends of yours, Drac?
We made a lot of friends during the mutiny. Guess we'll find out.
Our visit a surprise as long as possible.
Until we shoot them all, right, Ryder?
Yes, Drac. Until we shoot them all.
This place is a dump.
What do you mean?
They don't even have a lookout on the back door.
Most people wouldn't complain.
Be nice to have some kind of challenge. It's the least they could do, making us come all the way out here to kick their sorry asses.
Over there. Guessing that's the colony's transport.
Yeah, that's it. The seed vault better still be on board.
And if it's not?
I'd tear this place and everyone in it apart until we find it.
It's a plan.
This place is pathetic.
Told you so.
These guys are barely worth the ammo. Dark transport.
This place really is falling apart.
so long as it doesn't fall apart while we're in it. Yeah, this place was a major operation back in the day. Looks like it's been out of commission in a long time now.
Abandoned for a long time, I'd say. Your refineries are similar to ours, then?
Yeah, kinda. Definitely a similar setup.
Hey, Drac. Why didn't you stay with the Krogan colony?
Kept tripping over the young ones asking for more war stories. Morda had things in hand, didn't need a relic like me around, so I set out to hunt Ken.
Whatever this place is, it's been abandoned for a long time.
We may be in another galaxy, but I'll be damned if this ain't a mining operation.
Sam, can you clear up that comm signal?
I will attempt to do so.
Arone, we got a problem!
Get it together! Stop them!
Wait, did I hear Arone?
Does that mean Spender is involved?
It'd explain how they got the codes to the transport. Arone, we're gonna have a friendly little chat, you and I.
Looks like someone's holding a grudge.
I'll teach him a thing or two about how to hold it.
Way too happy when people shoot at you.